Welcome back to the channel where we explore, learn, and theorize about the Marvel Universe. Today I'll be talking about Spider-Man's amazing future in the MCU, a Daredevil project in development, and what the Doctor Strange reshoots really are. Now let's get started. The Spider-Man No Way Home trailer fan event is later tonight at around 5 p.m. But Sony confirmed that we will in fact get the trailer today, so you can probably expect the trailer to drop on their YouTube channel around 6 or 7 p.m. We also may have an idea as to what Spider-Man's future in the MCU will look like, as the Cosmic Circus's sources have told them that Sony and Disney's new Spider-Man deal will consist of alternating movies and Disney Plus shows. We're obviously getting Spider-Man No Way Home in December, but on Disney Plus Day, Marvel announced Spider-Man Freshman Year, an animated Disney Plus show that will explore Peter's origins and how he became Spider-Man in the MCU. After that, it seems like the plan is to continue this pattern with Spider-Man 4, showing Peter's first year of college. Then another Spider-Man Disney Plus show, whether it be another season of the animated Disney Plus show, but obviously titled something different, or a live-action show. Then Spider-Man 5, another Disney Plus show, and Spider-Man 6, which should finish Peter's college trilogy. We don't really know what'll happen after that, but it's been said that Sony wants to make 3 Spider-Man trilogies set in the MCU, with the last one following Peter's life as an adult. But we'll obviously have to wait till after this upcoming trilogy to know for sure. Next, Daniel Rickman revealed that Marvel is working on some kind of Daredevil project set in the MCU, either a movie or a Disney Plus show. But what's important, and has of course been confirmed, is that Charlie Cox will reprise his role as Matt Murdock in Daredevil and all of the characters' future MCU appearances, starting with No Way Home, possibly Hawkeye, She-Hulk, and Echo. A couple days ago, it was revealed that Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness would have to undergo extensive reshoots, which would be 6 days a week and will last until the end of the year. However, we may now know why the movie needs reshoots. It doesn't seem like it's because there were any major problems. According to Casey Walsh, Kevin Feige is actually pleased with Raimi and the film's direction. They're just adding people who are busy, filming a certain other show during principal, and streamlining a pivotal scene that also involves cameos. Now, what show he's referring to is hard to tell, since there weren't any shows filming at the same time as Doctor Strange that tie into the movie that we know of. It might have been WandaVision or Loki, since Agatha Harkness, Scarlet Witch, and Loki are all supposed to appear in the movie, but those finished filming a long time ago, so I find it hard to believe. They could instead be talking about What If, since live-action versions of Doctor Strange Supreme and Captain Carter are rumored to cameo in the movie, but I'm not sure. Either way, it doesn't really matter who's coming back for reshoots. What's important is that the movie's good, and they're not changing any major plot points or reshooting major scenes. Moving on, Sylvester Stallone, who we know is going to return in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, just posted a picture of his new Starhawk costume, and while it's cool, it's not too different from the one he wore in Guardians 2. And lastly, Nate Moore, Marvel Studios' Vice President of Development, just stated that they've never even considered recasting T'Challa after Chadwick Boseman's death, and that you will not see the character again in the MCU 616 universe. Now, the 616 universe is the main comic timeline, not the MCU. The MCU is the Earth with all the nines, but it seems like he just mixed up his words. Either way, we have another statement from Marvel saying that they won't recast the character, so it's time to forget about it and just wait until they hopefully introduce a multiverse version of the character in the Illuminati or Secret Wars when we get to either of those points in the MCU. But let me know what you guys think about all this. How excited are you for the Spider-Man No Way Home trailer? Do you think we're getting a Daredevil show or movie? And when? And which characters would you like to see appear in Doctor Strange 2? If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you'll never miss another video. Thanks for watching, and remember to wash your hands and stay safe.